I know I'm stubborn, single-minded, and obsessive. Those are all traits of great writers. Yes, and serial killers. What's your point?
You ever been with an army?
I've never found one that could handle me. Who's that sexy thing I see over there? Holy crap! That's me, standing in the mirror. What's that icy thing hanging round my neck? That's gold. Show me some respect. Oh, I thank God every day. I act as if I don't care if people dislike me. Deep down, I secretly enjoy it.
Untie her.
I freed myself 5 minutes ago. I find social media to be a soul-sucking void of meaningless affirmation.
Like a cockroach.
Please flatter me, but you know where.
Wednesday. I'm guessing it was the day of the week you were born.
I was born on Friday the 13th. I haven't always been against birthdays. Each one reminds me I'm a year closer to death's cold embrace. 5 more minutes. I was just getting comfortable. When I look at you, the following emojis come to mind. Rope, shovel, hole. If you hear me screaming bloody murder, there's a good chance I'm just enjoying myself. Use the words little old girl to address me again, and I can't guarantee your safety. Wanna take a stab at being social? I do like stabbing. I'll survive alone. I always have. If I was you, I'd want. For the record, I don't believe I'm better than everyone else. Just that I'm better than you. If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me. If I was you, I'd wanna be me. I'd wanna be me too. Amateurs like you who give kidnapping a bad name.